Hi, I'm here today with Peter West. Peter is the General Manager for Tasmania at Optus and also a stage sponsor of the Mind Games. Hi, Peter.
Hello, Sherry.
How are you today?
Pretty good, pretty good. It's a beautiful day, so things are always better when the sun is out.
It certainly is. Peter, look, we're thinking a lot about powering optimism with options. Is that what Optus is all about?
Yeah, look, certainly of late you've seen a real change with Optus and that whole positivity side of things is really coming out a lot more in whatever it is we do. We're aiming to be Australia's most loved brand with lifelong connectivity with our customers, and so that's really positive, and I think that also sets a really great culture within our organisation to really do the best that we possibly can for our customers.
Yeah, and look, I've got to say, Optus are just doing some amazing things in the community. And you guys have been absolutely incredible, huge support with the Mind Games.
Oh, look, I think it shows that we do care, and that's one of the things we are doing a lot more in relation to our coverage. We're doing a lot more in relation to our options, the options that customers have with Optus. And so there is a lot more, there are many more ways that people can be involved, and so that encourages us to put back into the community likewise.
Absolutely. Lovely to talk to you today, Peter.
Thanks, Sherry.